When I first saw Blade Runner, I was stunned. Ridley Scott's vision struck so many chords, I could immediately recognize its impact on the entire cinematic world. Now, I've been given the amazing opportunity to continue the story and direct Blade Runner 2049, which picks up 30 years after the first film. So with that in mind, I decided to ask a couple of artists that I respect to create three short stories that dramatize some key events that occurred after 2019, when the first Blade Runner takes place. But before 2049, when my new Blade Runner story begins. My friend Luke Scott has directed this short film you're about to see. I hope you enjoyed this special glimpse into the world of Blade Runner 2036.